like the last time that government was this encouraging children, I'm just making this correlation, was like the 1940s, getting them to join Hitler Youth. And then using them as a last line of defense when Hitler was in his bunker and he killed them.
Ow. Hey, don't touch me there. That is my name. Oh, the headshot. Alright, cool. I keep trying to, like, go up to these and loot the body, because I've been playing fucking Assassin's Creed for, like, 8 hours a night. This thing, like, I haven't actually, like, been actively playing it for 8 hours. I've just had it loaded up because I'm just trying to farm currency and get, like, the assassins leveled up. Or the, whatever the fuck they're called. The, your, like, trainees level up. Oh, I can be a dick. Yeah, why would I be? You know, the everyday carry technique of don't have fucking ammo in your gun. Because you're an idiot. Shelf, and then my mechanic is in the drawer next to me. And I've told mom, I was like, hey, these two guns are loaded, here's where they are, and then here are where my 22 AR is, and here's where my other AR is. You know, they both still have chamber locks in them. They're, you know, the keys are in the bags with the rifles, but they're not, like, they're in a different pocket. Backpack! I'm gonna keep it simple, Bucksy. I got too much shit on me already. Dicks. Bro, there was this dope ass crossover from his name is like DJ Hamster Dance or whatever the fuck. He's the guy that on TikTok has been doing like the really cool like song mixes and shit. And it was I Spy from Lil Yachty and stuff, and I forget what the other song was. But this shit was fire. And I want a full song of it. And now I can't get it out of my head. And I'm okay with it. Guns are loaded. Guns are loaded. Guns are loaded.
stupid bird. You dumb bird. You're stupid. You're just a bird. Stupid bird. This is the first time I've ever had to go up here. Man, this might not be the right place. Where the hell are you? Oh, I hit a ladder stall. Because I didn't mean to stop on that ladder. Hello? Tommy. Where are you getting better at that? Load your guns. Every time you modify them. Oh god, it's fucking right next to me. Jesus Christ, it scared the fucking shit out of me. Oh my god, there's so much shit in my pants right now. Okay, now where's this one? Yeah, now you're on fire, bitch. And then again. Yeah, that shit. Alright, cool. That's all the zombies. I have one AR round left. Holy shit. Or 5.56 round. Magazine extension. I really don't need another robotic sledge if I'm honest with you. What else do you need? Yeah. Oh, and then this fucking experience that I had the other day, right? Why's my keyboard not lighting up? This is a problem. It was just lit up too. What the fuck? Huh. I think I had Logic Hub up. It. I know that. Like, your computer crashing causes issues. Hey, Tillman. Your device lighting is controlled by Opera GX. Why? That makes no fucking sense. I wondered why, like, my keyboard wasn't lighting up. That makes no sense.
have no idea where the... There we go. Manage integration. Off. Fuck off. Suck my dick. I wish I had more weapons to put these mods on, but I fucking don't. That's not what I wanted to do. Why is that button right next to that? What else you can do on what? So, this was the purple end of story. Stop fucking with my shit. Oh, it just switched because I'm in game. Actually, that's not it. I don't mind that. It's not horrible. Holy fuck. Oh god.
Five.
Oh, I thought it was just five. Because they would have been hilarious. I mean, do we need a robot sludge pit? Probably not. Dude, I have so many weapon mods.
Fuck. I have so many.
Oh, yeah, I learned why you don't build in fucking 3x whatever. Because you have the ability, like, if... Oh, the button to change the block shape is R. Just hold R. You can make a 1x3 wall, which means you can get walls up very fast. But it's still just one block. And if it gets destroyed, that whole 1x3 section is gone. Adam, was it a lot of guys? I'm fucking saying, like, bro, robotics parts? I don't plan to build a robot. Whoa, like, fucking Jimmy Neutron? Out of your fucking mind.
I don't give a fuck.
Can I do anything with this? Oh yeah, I can. Oh, it does anything. I don't think it does anything. But that's more space that I save, so that's good. Question mark. Noise. As in, like, the blueprint for it, or just the mod itself? It is a little disappointing. Are you fucking serious? This is why we can't have nice things, because this game is dog shit. Why is every game bad now? Granted, again, I don't expect much from this because of an alpha, but what the fuck?
This better be good. Incredible. I didn't think you'd pull it off. Ooh. Here's your bounty.
Yeah. Hmm. This is actually a hard choice. I mean, no, it's not. But there's an SR-110. And a chainsaw. Oh, I can take both. Never mind, I forgot I could do that.
Get fucked.
Good luck with that.
Gyro schematic. Today? Sunday?
Don't you start tomorrow?
Nice.
You excited?
Why would you have to do it tomorrow?
What?
Says fucking who? The handbook?
Oh, yeah. Jesus fucking Christ. This was so goddamn embarrassing, Adam. If you had been there, I think you would have died.
Our mother. We went to Farm and Fleet the other day. And she stops and asks the manager there, "Oh, are you guys hiring?" And I just, like, freeze. I'm like, oh, God.
or she asks like some random dude, and the dude's like, I don't know, calls the manager over, the manager calls like somebody else to see if Ryan, see if they're hiring, and then like this decently cute chick walks up during this conversation, and I'm like, please no. But yeah, then mom proceeds to like do an impromptu interview for me. I was like, oh god. I just like the embarrassment. Like I felt it in my face. I was like, Yeah, not that I really care. It was just one of those things where I was like, oh god, mother, please. just kinda like, Mom, I can get a job, I promise. that was just funny. And then we proceeded, so I don't have a pair of, like, slip-on shoes. Like, I just don't. I haven't had a pair for, like, I don't have Crocs or, like, any other kind of slip-on shoe. I know... what's his name? Steve. Oh no, you will be in the spot, but if you were in the middle of a mission, you have to go back and restart the mission. Like you completed like the clear or the collect whatever. I mean, no, you should be fine then. How did I jump into those spikes? Fuck me. I'm super talented, bro. But it's... Okay. Well, we have a level 3 sledge turret and a level 2 robotic turret. And then we have 2 shotgun auto turrets. And we have an SR-110, which is fucking sick. They have to have power. Or else they just don't do anything. They just fucking sit there like assholes. That was Kevin. So we might just have to... Yeah, we might just have to tear it down. Unfortunately. Who knows when Kevin's gonna be back on. It's not that either. It's that. Okay. Is that good? Oh, but yeah, I did find a pair of Crocs that I like. Well, so we proceeded to go around, try and find a pair of Crocs. Don't exist. In Farm and Fleet, anyway. For my size of foot. Like, there was a size 14 there, and I was like, oh, maybe a size 14. Nope. No, I mean, I'm gonna need a size 15 minimum. guess I'll put it in here. I think you had electronic shit somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Oh! Maybe. Nice, we have an SR-110. I would love to be able to make these and make them awesome, but I don't have any points out of that. Speaking of points, I have 2 skill points. I think perception is rifles? Yes, it is. I think I was going to put as many points into perception as I can right now. So much fucking shotgun ammo, it's retarded.